Hey guys, I want to welcome you to another episode of Tawyna Tuesday here at the Great Outdoors RV. This week I'd like to feature something going along with the theme. It's been so hot lately. I know you guys want to keep everything cool. So what I want to show you is our Currituck brand. They do offer a wide variety of everything that you would need to keep your items cool while you're camping. All right guys, one of the exciting features that I have here on the Currituck cooler, that's the big guy here. It does hold 30 quarts. It has 10 days of ice retention, so you have plenty of time to keep all that cool and stay out as long as you want. But one of the cooler things here, guys, is that it has the cooler tie downs. So you are able to secure the lid, so if it is jostling around or anything like that, you're not gonna have to worry about this guy opening up and everything falling out. So these guys, they just go fit securely through here and they're tied down and fastened to make sure that you're not losing any of your goodies. All right guys, so the next thing I wanna show you, we do have the 30 ounce twist top refreshment holder. It does come in many sizes, 20 ounce, 12 ounce as well. One of the nice things that it has is the lid here at the top that just pops off, and that's gonna keep all your liquid secure as well. So when you're driving down the road or you're out on that boat or just chilling, you're not gonna lose anything. Next, I know you probably don't always wanna have to keep a solid grip on this. So they do make a tumbler handle. This is the 20 ounce. It also comes in 30 ounce and 12 ounce as well. So you'll be able to match it up with your mug that you go ahead and purchase. And lastly, guys, I don't want to forget, for those sportsmen out there, there is a fishing rod holder that fits securely on the side here. And then you can close the lid as well. We'll go ahead and show you that. And that's going to hold your drink and your fishing pole. All right, guys. So you can't really get this cooler anywhere else in Northern Colorado right now. So you're gonna have to come in to Greeley, to the Great Outdoors RV, and see me personally to get this guy. It's running right now for $245.99 this week. So don't forget, come in and see me where we are as Colorado as it gets.